Is there a toe? Yeah, toe end of the bat. Yup, gone. He's walking. Nailed. Absolutely nailed. That's where he loves it. That's his signature shot. That's what we've seen throughout the tournament. He's very good.
It was a sound. They're claiming a catch is working. Another terrific delivery from Bumrah.
Now that's a shot for the ages. Stand tall and deliver.
Yeah! The ball turns and he gets the wicket.
A slower ball, bumper. And Avishka Fernando falls for the trap.
Good shot. He's put that in the gap well. Big slog sweep. There's always an area now you can target against the spinner. Continue to milk and just take the runs on offer with the odd boundary.
Glorious shot. And then run away for four. Onto the practice pitches.
Oh, fine. Well played.
A fairly consistent basis for Sri Lanka. 50 comes up for Lairu Thirumanna. Right, there's a fielder there. Fielder there. Drops it. Now he gets hold of that well. So he's taking on Jadeja as well.
It's agility in the field. This one should be taken. And it is.
Bowled it from slightly further back.
Now, once again, there's a fielder coming underneath. Once again, it's close to the boundary. Once again, it clears it.
Another one. But this time, he goes over third man. Hardik Pandya is living with himself. And that's 100 for Angelo Matthews. He's got three one-day international hundreds. Has he found the gap? Yes, he has. Taken. Angelo Matthews. Has he timed it well enough? No, he hasn't. And that's a brilliant catch. Couple of runs. We come to the end of the 50 overs. 264 for 7 is the Sri Lankan score. Oh, what a shot. And that's why people love Rahul so much. Beautiful. Excellent commitment into that shot. Glorious. Absolutely glorious. Man in form. Oh, wow. One is, of course, the shot. The other is finding the gap.
What a beautiful shot that was. Talking about innovation in batting, and just watch this. Absolutely beautiful.
Mid-off's up, and that's welcome to the game. What a way to go to 50. Rohit Sharma is in fine World Cup form. And if one's not good enough, I'm going to hit you again. That's huge.
That is excellent. And that is 50 for KL Rahul. Six of them. Accelerator press by KL Rahul. That's four more. 85 now to Rohit Sharma.
He's got a full shot. And he's found the gap as well. The fifth hundred in one World Cup. No batsman in the history of the sport has done it. It's Rohit Sharma and the family joining in. Gone. And that's been another story with Rohit Sharma. No daddy hundreds.
Runs it down to third man. A first World Cup hundred for KL Rahul. One man's misfortune is another man's opportunity. Shikhar Dhawan's injury opened the door.
that's what Virat Kohli reacts to. Enough of singles.
For a second there now, has he gloved that? Yeah, he's given him. And he will move ahead of Wasim Akram in the list of leading wicket takers in World Cups.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful, it's a thing of joy. Right, I think they've gone in
direct
for a review.
Direct third umpire. Pitching outside off, impact is in line. Wickets hitting.
Rishabh Pant has to go. And he's put that in the gap. He's got a superb sense of timing as Hardik Pandya. Oh, good ball. It's just a little outside it. It's just a single, but India have got the runs that they needed. India finished their league stage campaign with a win over Sri Lanka, win by 7 wickets with 6.5 overs left.